tell you a story, and it may sound silly, but there once was a little Jewish boy from Philly who was made an honorary hillbilly at the end of the Second World War. Well, that Yankee boy was my daddy, you see. Most of his old band was from Tennessee. That's how he fell in love with country. See, my daddy was the one only Yankee in the Tennessee. Company. All my life, my daddy would holler, "I don't want a greenback dollar," real loud, like some kind of bar brawler, when it was as gentle as could be. He'd yell, "I knew a girl who lived on a hill. She won't do it, but her sister will." Oh, I can hear his off key singing still. 'Cause my daddy was the one and only Yankee in the Tennessee Rifle Company. What really happened in the Battle of the Bulge was more than daddy ever did divulge, except one day offhand to my brother-in-law. He woke up back then hospital bed to hear his whole company was dead. That was the last of that old war he saw. Didn't find that out till long after he died. He kept so much locked up deep inside, but he tried and he tried and he tried to be the best man he could be. So I thank you, Daddy, with all of my heart, me on to this soulful art. Oh, you gave me such a very good start. And I want to thank all them good old boys from Tennessee who sang to the one and only Yankee in the Tennessee Rifle Company.